Include programs. Include programs are global R3 repository objects. They are solely for modularizing source code and have no parameter interface. They have the following functions. For a library, include programs allow you to use the same source code in different programs. And for order, include programs allow you to manage complex programs in an orderly way. Function groups and module pools use include programs to store parts of the program that belong together. A special include is the top include of a program. Creating your own include programs. If you create an include program yourself, you must assign it the type I in its program attributes. You can also create or change an include program by double-clicking on the name of the program after the include statement in your ABAP program. If the program exists, the ABAP workbench navigates to it. If it does not exist, the system created for you. An include program cannot run independently, but must be built into other programs. Include programs can contain other includes. To use an include program in another program, enter the statement include followed by the name of your include. The include ABAP statement has the same effect as copying the source code of the include program into the program. In the syntax check, the contents of the include program are also analyzed. It is important to remember that if you subsequently change an include program, the programs that use it are automatically regenerated. So you have to be careful every time you change an include program because other programs may be using the same include. If you want to change an include, it is recommended that you make a copy of the include and a copy of the program you want to change, and then change the copy. So, suppose we have the following program. We have an include program called sysstart.txt. That include program only writes program started by, and then it writes the CIU name or the local user of the system on host, and then the local host on date, today's date or the date of the system, and the time of the system. That is a small include program. We can then include this program in any other ABAP program to display a standard list header. So we can use this include to always display a header in all of our programs. We do that by writing, for example, program test or report test, and then include the name of the program, sysstart.txt. So let's take a look inside the system at an example of an include program. So one more time, back in the system, in our calculator program, remember we navigate to our package CABAP course, double click calculator. We're going to include a header. So we write include and then the name of our include. So I'm going to call it cInclude_header. And then I double click to create it. The system tells me that it doesn't exist. I want to create the object, yes. And yes, I want to save. So this is a type. Remember, we have to use the type include program. And this is the include for printing out a header. and we click save. We save in our ABAP course package and inside our request. So now let's write what we had in our PowerPoint. We have this. Don't worry, I'll give you time to write it. So we write program started by on host on date and on time. So let's check the syntax. I press Ctrl F2 and then I activate by pressing Ctrl F3 and I activate my include. So I have my include that writes this to the screen. So I go back and now I activate the program calculator, and now I'm going to execute my program. I want to add two numbers, 3 plus 3, and as you can see, a header is printed. Program started by my username on host, my host, the date, and my time. And as I told you, you can use this include in many programs because an include can be used in many programs. So let's navigate to our flight schedule program, double click, click on edit change, and I also want to include my header in this program. So I just include and I write the name of the include and I activate my program, and one more time I can run it. Select an airline, a flight, run, and you, as you can see, the include is also printed to this program. So we use the same include for two programs. If I double click and I change, for example, I write hi to the screen just to make a test. I activate, and then it asks for which program do we want to include this modification. So it doesn't matter, let's select it for the flight schedule. So we activate. If we run 3 plus 3, and like we can see the high printed to the screen. So we have to be careful when we modify and include, because it can affect different programs. We can use the includes to organize our programs or simply to create a library of includes.